And the blue corner by Shebek Ulu, Zanni Bek from Kyrgyzstan.
Hello, hello everyone. We are back to Pattaya, Thailand at the Gamma Asian Championship. And the first fight of the night, and it's the first fight that was finished by spectacular knockout. Zanibek Beyshebek Ulu becomes the first finalist of the night with a spectacular KO. So we see that fortunately his opponent is okay. Sheikhan Navin Kumar Bida Raghupe from India. He unfortunately he lost in the first round. But things happen in this discipline. I'd like to remember that it's a striking MMA, 70.3 kilograms weight class, and Janibek Beyshebek Ulu is the finalist of the striking MMA tournament in this weight class, 70.3 kilograms division, and he's going to be taking on Bakhtiar Kasimov in the final because it's supposed to be the second semi-final as a next bout between Bakhtiar Kasimov and Aybek Kaden, but Aybek Kaden was disqualified due to failed attempt to make weight. So Bakhtiar went to the final without the fight, and now we are waiting for the fight number 3.